we've got here is we're at the local feed yard unloading hay, and we got the opportunity to see here they're dumping the ration for one of their pens in the truck. We have a mix of different commodities from around the area, hay, some corn, some dried distillers grains, molasses. You can see some of the different things coming out of the bucket there. It's a bulk loading system. Kind of a neat deal. The truck mixes it and then they feed it.